Here we are, Clinton, Iowa. We just had our first, I guess if you'd call it, freeze overnight. Don't know for sure the temperature that it got to. It's supposed to get to the 20s. So, previous to now, our ginkgo tree had only lost a leaf or two. So do you hear it? When this happens, the leaves rain from it. All of this is as a result. Let's see if you can see. What it's like. Sorry about that neighbor's trash cans. This I should show you, look at the limp leaves. You can tell that they had a freeze because now they're just limp and barely clinging on. It's raining leaves. So you know what this means? Raking tonight. So it's between tonight and tomorrow and the next day. It comes down so fast our barrel can't hold it all, so it'll take a couple of loads to get it out of here, but see it? Oh, there, I see it really good because the sun's coming around. It's raining leaves. Did you believe me? Oh, there we go. That's a good one. I'll just do a little longer. Neighbors are probably wondering what I'm doing. Raining of the ginkgo. Doesn't it seem like it gets a little worse when the sun hits them? Maybe it's just me. I always wanted to catch this. Never really have. Alrighty, thanks. And here we are. It's now about 8.5 hours later, not a single leaf on either tree. This. What do y'all think that is? Layers and layers. Look at the neighbor's yard. Look at our yard. It's in the street. Just a blanket. Yeah, this really stinks. Usually we have a couple days, maybe a week, but we had a pretty good freeze last night, so I think that was the kicker. Bye.